Begin the installation of your SmartBoard GX series interactive display by following the illustrated instructions in the box. You can also download these instructions from Smart's support website. Remove the top of the shipping box. Remove the accessories from the shipping box. Set the components, installation hardware, and instructions aside so you'll have them within easy reach during the installation. Attach the three antennas to the back of the display. Before you install the wall mount, consider the type of installation and the average height of the people who will use the display. A standard installation height is 75 inches, or 1.9 meters, from the ground to the top of the display. Hang the mount from a single fastener in the middle of the mount. This will hold the mount in place so you can level it before marking the outer mounting holes. Be sure to use the correct mounting hardware for the type of wall. Install the mounting brackets on the back of the display. Carefully lift the display by its handles and base from the shipping box and attach it to the wall mount. Some models are heavier than others, and you may need the assistance of more than one other person, possibly up to three other people. Secure the display to the wall mount by tightening the locking screws with a Phillips No. 2 screwdriver until the screws contact the wall plate. Connect the power cord. The main power connector is located on the back of the display. Place the two pins in the pin tray magnetic holder. Connect external video and audio sources and an Ethernet network cable as needed. Plug the other end of the power cord into a wall outlet. Flick the switch beside the AC power inlet to the on position. Follow the on-screen configuration wizard to set up the display. When prompted, create a 6-digit passcode for the lock screen. Be sure to make note of the passcode so you can share it with users. In the display's settings page, make sure the firmware and software are up to date. Tap the settings button on the front control panel and select System Settings. Tap Check for Updates Now and install any updates that are available. Your GX Series interactive display is now ready to use. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.